Si tu disais on y va, si tu disais j'en ai tellement marre d'être ici, je t'écouterais, crois-moi.
As you wake up at the Bristol in Paris, you wake up in Paris. You're not waking up in Hong Kong, you're not waking up in New York, you're not waking up in Bali, and we don't pretend to be. We are the quintessential French hotel. Contrary to most major palaces in Paris, it is not overwhelming. You enter and you seem to enter into a private house, and yet as you walk through the property, you discover very extensive areas with a lot of natural delight. Everything that you look at the Bristol is authentic. There are no copies. And I think this is the soul of the hotel. The authenticity is the real soul of the hotel. All furnitures have been the same in the hotel since we opened in 1925. Every furniture is totally restored. They are all museum quality in the public areas. So you feel a bit as you are the custodians of that. You are the custodian of French heritage. The location is as good as it gets. We can really say so. We are on the Faubourg Saint-Honoré, which is the equivalent of Fifth Avenue's or the Golden Mile in Los Angeles. You are at a 3-minute walking distance from the Élysée Palace, the French White House. You are at a 5-minute walking distance from the Champs-Élysées, from the Musée du Louvre, Place de la Concorde. So you have an historical location, which is from historical building, as well as shopping, as well as restaurants, as well as the political life of Paris. And the Bristol concentrate a little bit all of those activities. It is very anchored into French society. Epicure is our 3-star restaurant. The chef is Eric Fréchon. We earned the 3-star rating in 2009. It's quite unique in Paris. You have very few 3-star restaurants. It's overlooking the courtyard. In the winter months, you have a beautiful fireplace. It's a beautiful result of everyone's work. We opened the spa La Prairie 2007, and we have now altogether 8 rooms. We have our beautiful swimming pool on the 6th floor, overlooking the roof of Paris, with a little solarium. So in the summer months, people can take the sun on the roof of the Bristol, and that's quite unique. And the last addition is a kindergarten area. So we have a small room next to the receptionist where parents can go, drop at their kids. We'll take care of them, not for treatment, just to take good care of them, and they can enjoy their spa treatment. The honeymoon suite is obviously one of the key elements, because we simply have some of the nicest view of Paris. It's 360 degrees. On one hand, it's overlooking the Eiffel Towers, on the other one, the Sacré-Cœur. Again, you have daylight coming from both sides of the suite. We've given a lot of thought to spaciousness, a lot of thought to the balconies, obviously, that we have. It's really a feel as you get into the honeymoon suite that you really are in Paris. You are, it's a bit as much of a luxury loft, I would say, as a suite. A tremendous success with all our clients.